Let's be real. Most people will probably change their job several times during the course of their lifetime. That's not really a big issue. If you're going from one paycheck to another paycheck, going to a new job is probably not going to move you. However, going from the point of actually working for somebody to working for yourself, that's one of those times where you may need to stop and take a breath. Now, I know that sounds overly cliche, but here's the problem. Most of us, unless you grew up in a household that was used to work, you know, where maybe the main provider of the household was your mom or your dad who had their business and so forth, and they kind of told you what to expect. Most people, when they decide to throw their hat in the ring and run their own business, and they decide to go completely all in after leaving a job, it is terrifying. It's terrifying because of the fact that you're going from a situation where you've got somebody that's taking care of paying for your workers' comp insurance, unemployment insurance, you know, matching your 401k, all of the, you know, you get sick leave, you get vacation leave, you know, you've got all of the normal things that an employer would have to be responsible for that you wouldn't as an employee. Now you are running your own business and you have to think about those things as well. You got to think about how do you plan for an economic downturn? What are you going to do? What's the worst scenario that's popping up that you need to be mindful of? Now you've got to worry not only about paying your taxes for yourself. If you got employees, you got to pay taxes for them. Then you got to start thinking about unemployment, workers' comp, health insurance, all of these things that you don't normally think about. But let's be real. The biggest thing is breaking away from that predictable income. That's usually going to be your biggest horror. All the rest of the mechanics, you're going to be able to work out on your own time. But the one thing you can't work out that throws a lot of people off is the predictable income. When you're used to getting a regular paycheck and you know on the 1st and the 15th that sucker's going to drop it like it's hot all the time, you can move your bills accordingly. Guess what? Ain't got quite enough for that last bill? You may wait until the next paycheck and double up. Ain't got enough for this? You can put a little money aside for that. Because you know predictably you're going to get paid. The moment you decide to roll the dice and do this on your own, that's a whole different vibe. Because now, not only do you have to take care of all the other things that your employer would normally take care of, but you have to do so not knowing when the money is going to predictably come in. For those of you who find yourself wondering if you can do it, let me just tell you a couple of things. First, you can do it. Nobody else tells you. If you got anybody around that's hating you, talking about, I don't know if I was you, I wouldn't do it. Tell them to go sit in the corner somewhere. If you're thinking about doing it, it's probably because you have the skills to do it. You just need that extra push. Second of all, let me tell you what's going to happen. And I had to learn this, and I still took me about a minute. I'm not going to even lie. When I went out on my own, I was paranoid for the entire 10 years. Until during the course of the time, my wife was like, you do realize you survived 10 years. Now, I know people will say, I don't want to survive, I want to thrive. That's not the point what I'm trying to make. The point I'm trying to make is this. The moment that you say no to the paycheck and yes to being your own employer, you're going to be okay. You're going to go into survival mode. You're going to go into, what do I got to do to make it happen? The shock is going to be that first time when you're used to the check popping and it's not there. And you're going to start thinking about all the things that you're responsible for and all the people who are looking to you. But once that shock subsides, once that shock gets over you, once you get over that, boom, you're going to get into combat mode, do what you have to do. So for those of you who are thinking about going out on your own and who are petrified about the fact that they may no longer have that predictable check, I say to you, take a moment, breathe, and then do what you got to do to go make it happen. You can do your own thing. Trust. The skills are already there. All that's missing is you taking that first step.